Agache just before Szabo for the Romanian.
And another large, large break. You can see that the pressure is affecting the Romanians as much as the Americans. They're psyched up like racehorses, but they need the control as well. There's a double H shoot through, coming to the high bar. Getting her momentum back now and getting ready for her dismount. Getting enough speed built up. There's that double back, done very well, unlike Ekaterina.